Elida, can we speak for a moment? I didn't want to question you in front of the others, but earlier, the prison camp. Are you sure we should be freeing Decepticons?
I'm not entirely sure of the answer myself. But I have a bad question for you. Why are Decepticons imprisoning their own kind?
The Decepticons have never been taken very good care of their own.
True. But something's changed.
Since the battle of the Space Bridge, everything's changed, including Megatron. He would never have allowed that before.
Decepticons thrive on war. For Megatron to survive, he needs an enemy. The Autobots are all but killed off now, so he's turned on his own.
If Megatron's locking up the Decepticons, let him! We should be focused on freeing only Autobots!
They're citizens, and a Cybertronian! We can't lose sight of that.
I'm not saying we have to murder them. We just shouldn't risk our own sparks. And what are little resources we have to help them?
Freedom is the right of all sentient beings.
Normally, I agree. But every single Decepticon we free is just another Decepticon on a battlefield aiming to take us out.
We have to show them a better way, Jeff.
The planet's almost dead. This entire sector been powered down. We're outnumbered, 100-1. The odds against us, as it is.
And yet we'll continue to liberate the prison camps and free anyone we find. Because we're Autobots. And that's what we do.
I voiced my concern.